pitching on her. Literally one guy sent her shuffling four guys.
It's like four guys.
Also, because they kept finding kegs. I don't know. They kept bringing kegs on board.
Coming over with a cannon rowboat.
It's not perfect, but you know, it's not perfect.
It's pretty close. We're over the ladder.
Okay, I think there's not any, you know, damage, because we did take a hit, I think.
Is this, no, this looks like?
We're fine.
That means they're nervous.
Okay, come on.
Let's go sell, baby!
I'm gonna put everything on the dock.
I'm coming over, you should see my name.
Let's sell all this precious, precious loot. And let's make, I'm gonna make sure we don't have, you know, any stowaways on board that have a keg for some reason.
I'm tired of finding stowaways. Sure, all these cannibal crates are good. This is bad.
Oh. We got, there's someone on board again. Oh, he's down here. Oh, no. Get him.
Hold on, he got me.
Oh, he's burning. Oh, no. He kegged us.
Oh, no. Well, go back to the ship, guys.
Yep. Dang it, you're killing him.
We kind of over those windows. Are we fucked? Ah, we got to go.